What's up, Bigfooters? Here I am with Cody. We're heading on down to the conference, and we're gonna watch some speakers and check out the vendors and meet up with Griffin. It's gonna be awesome. What's up, Bigfooters? I am back here at my house from the Bigfoot Conference. Hope you enjoyed that little montage. First of all, I apologize for this tank top. I wouldn't usually wear a tank top in a video, but it is hot here in Kansas in summer. And anything else is just really uncomfortable, so apologize for that. And so yeah, I'm here in the back of my truck. I would be inside talking about this, but it's pretty noisy inside. We're doing a bunch of renovation stuff. But yeah, I didn't do a whole bunch of vlogging the second day of the conference because, you know, like during the vendors tables and all, we're all super packed in. I didn't want to be the guy with a camera in everybody's face. If I had like GoPros or things, then I might have vlogged more, but I don't want this big camera in everybody's face on a tripod. So I didn't do a whole bunch of vlogging during the second day. And I didn't want to vlog during the speaker's talks because I didn't want to be rude and vlog their whole thing and put it on the internet and plagiarize, basically. But so yeah, the second day of the Ohio Bigfoot Conference was awesome. My dad Cody and I headed on down to the vendors room and met up with Griffin and his dad. Griffin and his dad live in Ohio, and there's in some of my older videos, as I said in my previous video, and I used to go squatching with him a lot before we moved. But so yeah, we met up with them, we explored the vendors tables, I bought a whole bunch of stuff. I had like $200 to spend there, or $300, I don't know. $200 or $300, and I spent it all on Bigfoot stuff, which is kind of ridiculous, but it's awesome. Got this sweet hat, got a whole bunch of awesomeness, got a whole bunch of cool things. I added some footprint casts to my collections, got some bumper stickers, got them on the truck here, got them on Murphy the truck. I got a Grassman growing up there. I apologize for not really vlogging a whole bunch, so I'm just doing these recaps. And I know I said in the last episode that the next video should be up in like the next couple of days. Now it's like weeks later, but it's taken me a while. I've been pretty busy. It took me like, I didn't even edit that whole montage sequence on the same day because I just had a whole bunch going on. I just had to edit wherever I could. So it'll probably be a few days before even this video gets out from here. But yeah, the conference was great. I loved it. Just like every other year, I've been going ever since 2014. I got to meet up with a bunch of awesome people. I got to meet all the speakers, get some autographs signed, get some vendors things. Yeah, and I was also pleasantly surprised by the speakers. I really enjoyed every single speaker's presentation this year. It was really awesome. I learned a whole bunch of new things. There was Robert Robinson, Lyle Blackburn, Tom Powell, Dr. Jeff Meldrum, and Robert W. Morgan. And they all gave fantastic presentations, and Cliff being the MC gave awesome introductions to all the speakers. I might have a separate video going over the things I got at the Bigfoot Conference. I don't know. Comment below if you guys would even want a video like that. That sounds pretty boring, but you guys might want it. So comment below if you want something like that. So yeah, we sat down with the vendors, and then dinner time, we just headed back up to the lodge, ate a little bit of whatever, just sat down and chilled and went over the stuff that we got. And after all the speakers, we watched the Fathom Frontiers, Small Town Monsters premiere of the Back 80, which was a really interesting documentary. In my opinion, I really like the Minerva Monster documentary quite a bit more than the Back 80 documentary. I thought there was some sound mixing problems with it, but it was really good. It was like I've been watching Fathom Frontiers, and they're the ones that have the Grassman gear. I've been watching their stuff ever since their YouTube channel. I'll link their channel in the description. Go check them out. They have a cool YouTube channel, and they kind of inspired my old montage type videos. Some of my older videos were really inspired by the Fathom Frontiers YouTube channel, so be sure to go check them out. Yeah, the back 80 was pretty interesting. It went over this one account of a woman who had Bigfoot activity on her surrounding property, and she was actually featured on Finding Bigfoot, so that was cool when I realized that's who that was. She was in an Ohio episode. So pretty much the only problem I found with the documentary was the sound mixing. Sometimes the music was too loud to hear some talking, but overall, good. Check it out. You should check it out. Give it a look. So yeah, pretty much after that, I think we just hit the hay. There's a little Q&A afterwards, and we just went to bed and called it a night. Again, I apologize for this more talking type video. It's going to be the same with the next video because I didn't do a whole bunch of vlogging on the last day. There wasn't a whole bunch that we did, so that's probably going to be the shortest video in the series, in the three-part Ohio Bigfoot Conference series. But yeah, the Ohio Bigfoot Conference was great. I wish I could say I look forward to going next year, but unfortunately, it was really expensive and time-consuming going there from Kansas, and they changed the date. So there's still going to be school stuff going on. It might interfere with graduation since I'm graduating next year. So instead of going to the 2018 Ohio Bigfoot Conference, I plan on going to the 2017 Texas Bigfoot Conference instead. So look forward to that. If you guys are going to the Texas Bigfoot Conference, give me a holler and maybe I'll see you there, you know? Shoot me an email or sound off in the comments. But yeah, if you get the chance to go to an Ohio Bigfoot Conference or any sort of Bigfoot Conference, I definitely recommend going. There's some people that I know of that don't go to these conferences because they're looking for proof. They're like, there's no proof at these conferences, but no, there's not usually any proof. That would usually probably hit the media before a conference. But there is new pieces of evidence that are shown, which are really interesting, and you get to learn a lot of new things and meet a whole bunch of great people. So I definitely recommend checking out one of these Bigfoot conferences near you if you have the chance, because they're just great. They're a great get-together of the fans of the Squatch. So yeah, again, I cannot stress enough that the Ohio Bigfoot Conference 2017 was a blast. It was absolutely fantastic. And I think that about wraps up part two of this Ohio Bigfoot Conference three-part series. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And as always, thanks for watching. Keep squatching.